It's holiday time, and Sandy's back to talk about gifts for our pets. We can't forget them.
No, they're our fur kids after all. And there's no shortage of toys, all shapes and sizes. There's even a little comfort blankie for your dog if your dog likes to carry things around. And if you've got no idea what to buy, Petco's repackaged gifts, toys in boxes, just straight under the tree.
Great little kit. So easy. And for Kitty, I love these.
You can never have too many reindeer mice.
I will be chasing that under my couch, I guarantee you. Okay, well, for other furry pets in the house.
Well, critters, I mean, this is a health club for your hamster or your guinea pigs also, the starter kits, great family pets.
Yes, we want them to stay fit.
Exactly.
And of course, for Kitty to stay fit, we have a little catnip action and a little kitty condo.
The ultimate box made out of recycled cardboard from Planet Petco, and it comes with scratches, catnip, and it's
boxes.
A great place to retreat.
Everybody
loves boxes.
Cats love boxes, and of course, all cats think they're the king and queens of the house, so now
this
you can give them a castle.
And you can decorate. It comes with stickers.
I love it. And speaking of decorations, we have some of our fur kids pets decorated.
Yes.
Oh, I love the little holiday outfits. They're modeling them, and of course, they're all up for adoption.
They're all up for adoption, and all these outfits, in fact, all the stuff is available from Petco. And you know, if you get a gift card on your wish list, or if you put a gift card on your wish list, you can even use that towards having some puppy classes.
Oh, dog
and get
training.
Dog training, because let's be honest, dogs with good manners have great social lives.
Yes, they
do. It's very important over the holiday season.
Sandy, thank you so much. Now back to you.